My name is Jonah Price, but in the music world, I go by Gatsby. Over the past 15 years, I've fallen in love and become obsessed with music, specifically hip-hop. My goal is to create a community where every single person, regardless of background, experience, or opinion, feels welcome to open up. Where anyone and everyone that interacts feels like family. I'm so glad you're here. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. Green light.
Bro, yo, I'm so excited, fam. I'm so freaking excited. So, I stayed up for this one. I know the video is gonna take an hour to post because my internet is buku butt cheeks. But, it's 12:01 right now. And I stayed up late for this video, baby. We got Kid Cudi and Eminem. The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. Dog, anyone that knows me knows that I love Kid Cudi. Yo, Cudi saved my freaking life when Man on the Moon came out. Like, I'm telling you. It made me feel like I wasn't alone, and that was so sick. And M is M. We know he's gonna body everything he touches. So don't have to explain anything with him. But I'm so freaking excited for this. We got the Moon Man, so I had to pull out the NASA shirt, and we had to get into it, baby. I'm gonna throw the headphones on, and we're gonna stop wasting time and just get into it. Let's go. The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. Bye. Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Yeah. This beat's hard.
Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same bar.
No.
Got a little trippy, then the transition.
Yeah.
New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl called. She like, do me, baby, down to get busy, busy.
Yes.
Woo. No dice, chill with it.
No.
In life, feeling dizzy.
Okay.
Oh, having visits of the city, and I go to war. See me in the day through the late night. Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Swirling the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something. It's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang.
Yeah.
Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Off. Can't stop a nigga.
Dude, he's bodying this. Yo, he's on these freaking. He's hitting these rhymes on like slightly offbeat. And it makes you feel uncomfortable, like in your core. And you don't know why, but he's hitting them slightly offbeat. But it's so sick. Like, it's so freaking sick, as this aesthetic. And the visual is fire. The freaking lyric video is fire. Let's get back in. Yeah.
Not saying, knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade.
Yeah.
Oh, lift off. Can't start a nigga grow. Better get gone, move along. You don't want to trip, want to get it on. You don't want to act, don't get me wrong.
They
don't listen to the words in the song. We ain't got to tell them, we're just getting ready.
Yeah.
See in front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it.
Okay.
Members of the rage, come and get this arm. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't packed. Hit them boom, boom, leave them stuck. Oh, you seen that? Chillin' with the team at.
Okay.
See a black band, pull up with some drums. Yeah, I need that. So crazy, you can't believe it. No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts.
Come on.
Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan.
Yo.
It got bad, so.
Okay. So I don't know if he's actually talking about he went to rehab or he's talking about Eminem's. Doesn't Eminem have a rehab album? Yeah, Eminem's rehab album. But I don't know. I don't. If he's probably doubling it and shouting out Eminem. That's fire. Let's get back in. Bop. I'm a freaking idiot. I have rehab up on my wall. Let's get back in. Bop.
Man, it got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out of the new zone with my Louis bag. Two story, take you through the dark and the light.
Yeah.
Got sun, got through new. Back up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it.
Dude.
Raise bars, same song, we did it.
Yeah.
Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's busy, carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it.
Come on.
Woo.
And the game fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell them it's the law and we read it.
Yeah.
So if it's God you believe in,
yeah.
Pop your head and just nod in agreement.
Dude, the transition was fire. Transition was fire. Let's get back in. I don't know why M's verse is mixed very. The mix is almost muddy. I don't know. Let's get back into it.
So if it's God you believe in,
yeah.
Pop your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it.
Yeah.
I had hoop dreams, yep. Now I shoot threes.
What?
Got a little green,
yeah.
But I don't do weed.
No
perp nor lean,
nah.
That's Toonchi,
yeah.
That's Norleans.
Oh, okay.
Fuck Drew Brees,
yeah.
Snoop Deal, double.
Oh, yo, what? Damn, okay.
That's Tunchi. Yeah. That's New Orleans. Right. Fuck Drew Brees. Yeah. Snoop deal double. That's two G's. Yeah. Hey. I spin on paper. Who we? Since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. Yeah. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. What? And secretly, you're my dick. Yeah. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Yeah. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. What? You wish you could score like yo. This. Nah. Yeah, not even at half court, I'd miss. Nah. I'm mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Swish. But I cannot lie.
Yo, he said if I was on the floor, I'd swish. Floor, I'd swish. Yo, that was so fire. He said he's the Jordan of rap. He is.
Floor, I'd swish. Floor, I'd swish. But I cannot lie. I got you in my top five. Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot. Y'all got all time. King of rap, nah. Their words, not mine. Yeah. King of swear words and not lying. Yeah. You should never compare yours. Nope. A toll-free number. Yeah. Only way you'll ever have a hotline.
Oh, yo.
What's going on, man? Yeah, huh? Bunch of half-wits up in office. What? Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't want to wear a mask and they're just scoffing. Yeah. And that's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Ooh. Always stay ahead of haters. Let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle. Separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray. It's sort of like Medusa. Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats. I don't give a fuck how strapped.
Oh, he said that's how you say you're Medusa. That's how you say stay ahead of snakes. Because Medusa had the hair that was also snakes. And also, he said my name, baby. He said my name. I know that it wasn't about me, but I'm claiming it. M knows who I am, baby. He said gats.
Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats. I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me. I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human. Like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah, rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit. Bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up. Like a blunt, bread is long, like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe. But I got you on top of me, your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The Avengers of Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who wanted with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, sis. See what's on the menu. Autumn panic, god damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. The villain for you niggas. Come and get these scriptures. Yeah. Rap God. Rage.
Yo! That was fire. That was so tight, bro. That was so sick. Oh my god. I just want to listen to that again. Damn, yo. That was so good. I can't even say much about that. That was fire. That was fire. Yeah. Okay, yo. You know the drill. If you like what you saw, please go ahead and drop a like. Really helps out the channel a lot. If you can go ahead, leave a comment. Let me know what you want me to react to next. That'd be sick. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Come join the family because we'd love to have you over here, baby. If you can go ahead and hit the notification bell, turn the notifications on so you keep up to date when I post more videos because we're going to keep this ball rolling, baby. We're not stopping anytime soon. So, until next time, it's your boy Gatsby. Hasta la fuego, Diego. We out. Blah!
And I know that
I know it's wrong, but I ain't want to be right. You told me write you an album, this ain't what you had in mind. I said I'd make it sometime and be the man that you wanted, but babe, I guess that I lied. I swear you actually done it, you made me less than a man.